Hello everyone, my name is Ravi Kiran and I'm from the InDesign team. Today I'll be demoing the scalable UI feature in InDesign. Let's get started. I'm on the Windows platform using a 4K monitor. When I switch to InDesign, I see that the size of the text in the top menu bar, the text in the panels, the UI elements in the panels, they look small by default. Let us see if we can change the size of the UI. In the preferences, I see a new option called User Interface Scaling. Selecting that shows me the various options. The UI sizing slider allows me to change the size of the text, the tools, and the other UI elements. I also see an option to scale the cursor size proportionately and change the display size of the anchor points, handles, and bounding box. In this case, the UI sizing slider is set to the small setting, but I can change the slider to a different setting and I get to see the preview of the size of the UI. I also see an alert which says that the changes will take effect the next time I start InDesign. I click OK and InDesign will restart now. InDesign has restarted now and I now see that the text in the top menu bar, the text size in the panels, the other UI elements in the panels, everything has increased in size. We can also increase the size of the anchor points, handles, and bounding box. For the anchor size, handles, and bounding box display size to a different setting. And click OK. I see that the size has increased. If we want to increase the size of the UI further, we can do so by selecting the large setting in the UI sizing slider. InDesign will again tell me that it needs to be restarted for the changes to take effect. This is how InDesign's UI will appear at the large setting. The size of text and the size of UI elements has increased to the largest size possible on this monitor. That is all about the scalable UI feature. Thank you all for listening.